Students, now we are going to deal with topic refrigeration and air conditioning. Refrigeration is nothing but, let us look, it is your system, it is your surroundings, it is boundary. Here, system, the entire system and entire surroundings, these are different. When system is thermally equilibrium with surroundings, the entire temperature, the T1 is equal to T2, nothing but, as per thermodynamics, when any system are in thermally equilibrium, then indirectly the temperature is going to be equal. Okay. Deal with the first Carnot cycle. It is T, it is S. Now I am going to draw the TS general Carnot cycle. Exact. 1, 2, 3, 4. The process is 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 4, 4, 2, 1. Here 1, 2, 2 is we are going to increase the temperature, and 2, 2, 3 is 1, 2, 2 is we are going to, sorry, I have done small mistake here. I have to erase this, the graph, small difference. Hurry, I am somewhat wrong, please. Erase it. When we are going from 1 to 2, the temperature is going to increase, and 2 to 3, the entropy is going to decrease, and 3 to 4, the temperature is going to decrease, and 4 to 1, the entropy is going to increase. Actually, what is happening here? What is actually going on here? We don't know. So let us go into actual diagram, physical diagram. Physical diagram. We have well known sink, source. Because we are dealing with engine, ICE. Work out. Process, source to sink, source to ice engine to sink. Here, we have two different temperatures. One is TH, TH, L. We had two heats, two types of heats. One is QH, QL. The heat is flowing from source to IC engine, IC engine to sink. Let us remember the second law of thermodynamics, Kelvin-Planck statement. Kelvin-Planck statement states, we can't get any work output when its source and sink are in same temperatures. When source and sink in same temperatures, we can't get out work. Here, so the source temperature should be greater than or higher than the sink temperature. If you are going back to the our TS chart, there 1 to 2 in IC engine, please remember in IC engine 1 to 2 is a compression, 1 to 2 is a compression, 2 to 3 is a heat on. Two to three is a heat Q in. Three to four is a work out. And four to one is a expansion. Expansion. What is next time? Compression. Like the process going on, but what is the related to the our main problem? Let us come to the Joule Kelvin cycle. Joule Kelvin cycle. We have two pressure lines. Let's take this is the low pressure line and this is the high pressure line. Please remember the pressure lines in the TS diagram are every time you say divergent. Divergence is nothing but here is look on here, it is small, the gap is high. So the going the it is a divergence nothing but the gap is going to high. Now when going to Braton cycle, 1 to 2 is a compression. 1 to 2 is a compression. Sorry. 1 to 2 is a compression. 2 to 3 is a heat input, 3 to 4 is a expansion. Isentropic expansion. We are going to marks 1, 2, 3, 4. The process is 1 to 2, 2 to 3, 3 to 4, 4 to 1. 1 to 2 is, I said before, 1 to 2 is a, what is 1 to 2 is a? Compression. 2 to 3 is a, what is the 2 to 3? 2 to 3 is a heat in, Q in. 3 to 4 is what? Expansion. 4 to 1 is, what is 4 to 1? Q out. The cycle is going on like this. It is ideal ideal cycle. It is Joule Braton cycle. But we are going to deal not for Joule Braton cycle, we are going to know well about Bell Coleman cycle. So I am, please concentrate this. This is the Joule Kelvin cycle. We are going to draw Bell Coleman cycle. In Bell Coleman cycle, here is the T, here is the S. I said before, we have two pressure lines. One is high pressure, another one is low pressure. We are well known that the one which is in the high top position is the Joule Kelvin cycle, sorry, Joule Braton cycle. Bottom one is the Bell Coleman cycle. Bell Coleman cycle is quite opposite to the Joule Kelvin cycle. Here we are going to get 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 to 2 is compression. 2 to 3 is condensing or heat going out. 3 to 4 is expansion. 4 to 1 is our refrigeration effect. Let us come to 1 to 2. 1 to 2 is a, what is 1 to 2? Compression. And 2 to 3 is a, 2 to 3 Q out. 3 to 4 expansion. 4 to 1, what is 4 to 1? 4 to 1 is Q in, like that. It's look on the top one and bottom one. What's the difference? Here, same cycle, but at low pressure, at high pressure, we are going to send out the pressure temperature. In low pressure, we are going to, at low pressure, we are going to introduce the temperature. The small difference. Okay, this all okay. What is actually we use this cycle in our day-to-day life? No, we don't use that. What we use? We use the actual cycles. Actual cycles are somewhat different. 1 to 2 is isentropic process for ideal, but for actual, like this, we are getting have 2 dash. It's compression. What about condensing? Condensing also somewhat different. Condensing, here we are going to get condensing, and what is about expansion? Expansion also difference, like that. What about refrigeration? What about refrigeration? Refrigeration is like this. Now we have getting a new points 2-2 dash, and we are getting have a 3 dash, 4 dash. Some difference this is. Okay, I think well understood today. Thank you.